Welcome to Canarty's Roost, friend. The hurricane must have been very disorienting. So many injured, confused. Keep your voice down. Try not to draw attention.
Razumdar is here on a mission of some delicacy. You are just what the Bandari ordered. Between your hands and Raz's good looks, we are certain to see this through.
First, a question. Where did you come from? If you landed 5 paces north, you'd have squashed a rat, slipped on its guts, and cracked your head on a signal drum. The whole island would have known of your arrival. So where did you come from, truly? A Daedric prince, you say? Raz has a nose for lies, but you seem clean as an ocean breeze. If anyone else asks you, where will you say you came from? Yes, lie with confidence. A straight face and a gleam in your eye. Well done. It is very good right now to fit in. Your sudden arrival, it does not fit in, you understand? You should not. You should trust your instincts. Live if you wish. No one will stop you. Or, come with Raz and do what you can to help us recover. In the process, grow your stature and wealth. It is entirely up to you. Because you are no soldier, which is useful. You can speak with the locals, assure them we are not invaders or marauders. Now come, let us try to fit in.
Strange winds blow lately. The air's full of salt and sorrow.
Everyone's ready to pass the blame. Even folks who know nothing about ships and sailing.
You're up and about, recruit. I'm in need of a scout to head to Shattered Shoals. Most of our fleet foundered to the west, but we've had few survivors trickle in from that direction.
We captured a sea viper spying on the camp. Those pirates never travel alone. Find out if they're around Shattered Shoals, and if so, what they're doing on this island. Of course, you should assist any shipwreck survivors you find. We must each do our part. Before you head to Shattered Shoals, speak with Eelsil. He just returned from exploring a nearby temple. That wizard claims to know something about everything, so he may have insight on how these sea vipers operate.
Eelsil is this way.
I've little time for talk.
Mm-hmm.
Hello there.
Marvelous, isn't it? We'll have to construct a special room for the Morning Stone when we bring it back to the Mage's Guild. I'm sorry, do you need something? Yes. The Temple of the Morning Springs is an old Khajiit ruin not far from here. We excavated the Morning Stone from one of the chambers. As you can see, its supply of water appears endless. What do you mean, pirates? In an ancient Khajiit temple? Preposterous! All we saw were the undead warriors that overran our camp. I have no idea. Actually, I have 12 ideas, but they're far less fascinating than the Morning Stone. Probably some sort of ancient curse. It usually is with these things. Arrogant sea elf pirates. To my recollection, they aren't known to raid Kanathi's roost. Oh, and they have a thing for snakes. But I'm sure we both have more important matters to attend. If you'd excuse me.
We should speak privately. Before you depart, let's meet by the statue's door of camp.
Fear grips my heart.
There, you see? You fit in and no one will stop you from walking away. But as this one said, there are opportunities here for people that fall from the sky. Ilseal is most impressed with his newest bubble. But the undead are a threat to all of Kanarthi's roost. If you want to, you could search the Temple of the Morning Springs, determine how to contain the dead there. Then the locals should see we came here as allies, not conquerors. Karaneth told you how the hurricane dashed the fleet into Kanarthi's roost. Now the sea vipers are picking at the bones of our ships. Strange, yes? You could scout the coast, as the commander said. Prove yourself to the soldiers. Oh, there's far less glamorous work to be done in Mistral, at the northern end of the island. Let's meet up there, after you've done what you decide to do. Until then, bright moons guide your steps.
Have you no shame?
A little privacy, please.
Stop. Stay back. Heed my words. You endanger more than your life should you approach. A fool who paid the ultimate price for ambition. But I would see none fall as I did. You must leave. The book before you is cursed, as are its two siblings. Can't you hear it call to you? Then perhaps you're strong enough to resist their call. Find them and bring them to the shrine. You might finish what I could not. Please, I beseech you. The books are a darkness that must be erased from the world.
The curse upon each tome is designed to feed souls to oblivion. But if you are able to resist their pull, you can collect the tomes and bring them to the shrine for their destruction. On the shores of Canarthi's Roost, beyond the town of Mistral, it is lit by an ever-burning flame. Should you collect all the tomes, bring them to the shrine without delay. No matter how strong you believe you are, I fear the tomes are stronger.
Expected. Let's see if it was worth it.
Now you die.
Not now, not ever.
Can any of you hear me? Where are you?
You there. Have you seen my squad?
We were all in a little Alkosh, part of the Dominion fleet sailing for Canarthi's Roost. Then a hurricane blew up out of nowhere. Sails tore, hulls cracked, and we were thrown into the ocean. I ended up here. I can't find the rest of my squad. I thought I heard one of them calling out. But the ocean twists up sounds. If they're wounded or pinned down, could you keep an eye out for my soldiers? They answer to Edelus, Onglon, and Nistel. Two of us can cover more ground. I'm sure my squad made it to shore alive. Dominion Marines constantly defy the sea's attempts to drown us. But hurricanes are another matter. I fear my squad is banged up worse than I am. Our ship's hold was packed full of an old Bosmer healing remedy. The labels say torchbug treacle, but Marines call it glow juice. The wreck scattered bottles across the beach must be what brought out the aelids.
Squat creatures made of teeth, claws, and endless hunger. I've heard their cries up and down the beach since I came too. Their sweet tooth is bigger than their walnut brains. I saw one of the stupid things swallow a whole bottle of glow juice.
Good luck. Do me a favor. If you find them before I do, tell them the ocean hasn't killed me yet.
please join the festivities? My sister, she dances. Nindir plays music from distant lands. Even Hainab plays a wonderful fool. When he stops drinking anyway, which is never. Easy salvage. The storms wrecked half a dozen ships just off the coast, and some of them have beached on the shattered shoals. Oh, we would be. But Hainab finds half a keg of Aldmeri brandy, and suddenly it's a new moon's gala. If we don't get out there, someone else will.
I lost a lot of friends in that storm. Give me some good news. I saw her swept overboard in that damn storm. Held on to the rigging long as I could, but it tore the skin off my palms. If I can't hold a weapon, I'm useless to my squad. Do you have any bandages? I lost my kit to the sea. Blow juice? Used to think this stuff was only good for practical jokes on snowy days. Once I can heft Spleen Shanker, I'll push through the beach and find Sergeant Firion. How about you? Hope they appreciate their good fortune when you find them. I can get inland after I rest. Fight with purpose.
Bless Ifra. I'm glad you came by. Have you seen any other Marines along the beach? She's alive. I suppose that's some luck amidst all this wreckage. Can't say the same for my leg. If I don't put too much weight on it, I can manage a good hobble. Glow juice? By the gods, it just might. Soon as I can stand on my own, I'll head inland. Blessings upon you, stranger. I'll limp my way inland and find a safer place to wait for Sergeant Firion. Just knowing she's out there gives me hope for the rest.
Who are you? Were you part of the fleet? Alive? Good. That's good. Wave smashed me against the ship. Cracked a few ribs. Not the best feeling. Tastes like sandals boiled in mint perfume. But if it knits my ribs, I'll drink the whole bottle. Lieutenant Gellin pulled me ashore. Went to find shelter. Never came back. Headed to a nearby cave. Find him. Tell him we're all safe.
It's a wonder anyone survived. Did you see the wreck?
Yeah? Need something to wash that salt out of your throat, am I right? I don't serve everyone for my health, Scab. I've run this bar for years, and I'm not taking any guff from some shoreside soldier. Now that we've got that straight, what can I do for you? And why shouldn't I be? I've lived here for more than half my life, and I couldn't give a fig what any noble-born brat has to say about it. Besides, the Longtails like my brews. Not a bad arrangement to do what you love and get paid for it, too. One of those comes in every month, seems like. These ruins aren't going anywhere. I just pack away the bar and wait for it to pass. Even if I lost everything, the Khajiit would get me back up and running. They're good folk.
Turns out my squad were the ones who found me. Ever consider a career as a Dominion Marine? You'd make quite the scout. My squad said you were looking for Lieutenant Gellin. Have you found him?
What do you mean?
First, a hurricane blows out of nowhere and destroys our fleet. Then, an able-bodied Dominion Marine is captured and tortured to death? What else was in that cave? Some kind of sacrifice? This is too big for my squad to handle. We need reinforcements. Nistel spotted a beach ship nearby. It looks intact, and she spotted Dominion sailors aboard. We need to combine our forces and find who murdered Lieutenant Gellin. My squad and I need to pull his body out of that damn cave. Would you warn the sailors on that beach ship? They need to know it's not safe to wander around. Wait. Take this. I found some glow juice while I was looking for my squad, but they're on the mend. You'll get used to the taste. We'll be along shortly. Watch yourself.
Before the next sun sets, my blade will find a home in the heart of Lieutenant Gellin's killer. May the fates guide me to avenge him.